This is why it was worth bringing the RV about a mile up a narrow, winding, steep forest road. To camp out on the edge of this bluff overlooking the Tetons. For free, no less.